Clutter doesn't have to be physical to take up a lot of space in your life. Between our smartphones and computers, our digital lives are filled with files, software, and apps that we don't really need. Take a closer look at the tech you use on a regular basis and see what kinds of decluttering you can do. To organize computer files and photos, create a folder system for your files and photos. Start with broad categories like photos and documents. These are usually already present on your computer. Within these large folders, create subfolders, which help better organize your files. As you upload or download new files or photos to your computer, store them in this folder system. Delete any digital files you don't need. As you're sorting through your files, ask yourself if you need or use any of the old documents that are currently cluttering up your hard drive. If you haven't used or accessed the file in some time, it's probably safe to delete it. Remove duplicate photos and documents. Scroll through your saved documents and your recently uploaded pictures and look for duplicates. Clear out these files from your computer, so it'll be easier to navigate your digital albums. Uninstall any software you don't use. Scroll through your computer's installed software. Do you use all of these programs, or are some of them just taking up space? Feel free to uninstall and delete any software that you don't use anymore. Clear your desktop's recycle bin. Open up the recycle bin, which is usually a small icon somewhere on your computer's desktop screen. Select all of the files and delete them from your computer, which can help get rid of the digital clutter. Name your files and photos consistently. Come up with a naming system for your files, so it's easy to search for and find the different files that you need. List your files by date, or by any other label that will make them easy to pick out from the crowd. Back up your computer files and digital photos. A backup can really come in handy if you run into computer issues further down the line. Save your files to an external hard drive, or copy them to a cloud-based platform, like Google Drive or Dropbox.